Hello hunters and welcome to the channel. I want to share with you another budget-friendly loadout for solo outnumbered fights. The following video contains clips from the past couple days using this loadout. I did have an 18 kill game with this loadout and made a separate video which you should see in the top right if you want to check that out. So here's the build. The primary weapon is the Vetterli 71. It's a medium ammo bolt action rifle with a respectable headshot range of 204 meters. It does have a fairly slow bullet velocity at 410 meters a second, but you can remedy this with high velocity ammo. But in my opinion, at medium range, normal ammo will work just fine. Take a look. The secondary is the Scottfield Model 3 Swift. The Swift variant allows us to load all our bullets at once, instead of individually. This makes this weapon a monster with the tray fanning. Take a look. One more from this team. Oh, let's go. Tools and consumables haven't changed. These work best for me. As for perks, you will want to prioritize Necromancer for the self-revive, Resilience to be revived with full health, Serpent to slurp those clues at range, Conduit to gain a stamina buff from said slurp, Frontiersman to place more traps, and finally Magpie for the boost in stamina when picking up a bounty and the extra 5 seconds of scat, if you're a solo. Additionally, fanning is excellent with the Scottfield Swift, and I highly recommend you try it. Special ammo. Whilst I didn't take any special ammo, high velocity is a great choice, taking the bullet speed from 410 meters a second to 610. To the video. In the first clip, I find something very rare. Enjoy. Someone's going across. Oh my god, where's his head? Fucking sun was blocking his face. Sticky the boss. A little crag sniper. Whoa. Someone's got a shot bolt. No idea where that came from. Alright, that shot bolt's scaring me. Let's move around. Where are you going? Boss is just shitting. Whoa! Oh my god, I'm so lucky. I just ducked at the right time. In the window. Ooh, he's got a dolch. You have a dolch, but I have fanning. He's definitely got the res, yeah. I know I wasted a few bullets, but I'd rather have a full drum if I'm going to fan someone. There's one. Okay, the other team's pushed up now. If he hadn't shut that door, I may have died. Because he definitely hit me with that shot bolt. Put a few cheeky traps down, just in case they push it. I think the boss is bugged right now. He seems to be stuck. Climbing a ladder. They're on the roof where the Monroe was. That's a gold cash register. I really want those blood bonds. Look how beautiful it looks. I can't look at it. It's too beautiful. Cash register, come on. No! I was too far away. Fuck. I'll be back. Yes! 50 blood bonds, let's go. Right, now I need to extract. Kill this boss so they don't get the banish. No! Go. Push, push, push. He's died once, I just need to tig him. Nice headshot. Well, no blood bonds for me. There's people here. Surely the clue's not going up from here, right? They shouldn't know about me. The other clue's over there. Might be able to get a bit of a surprise attack. Here we go. Oh my days, explosive crossbow. Fuck. Alright mate, relax. They're both inside. Is he necroing? Oh, please, Necro. Yeah, nice little throw and axe kill. And now they have no idea where she died from. Fuck, missed the headshot. I think he's necroing again. Oh, this poor girl. Oh! Whoa! Woo! Okay. Nice. That was crazy. GG, boys. Turns out we have multiple teams. See if I'm gonna sneak in there. Hopefully this rain covers my footsteps. Oh, there's one. No, how did you survive that? Someone fired an arrow at me? From the window, maybe? Hello, Kane. I'll make it. What? That guy's popping off with a bow. He's right there. He knows about me. Some traps down, just in case you want to push up. Going out the slidey door. Come on. Come on. There you go. Let's have a look at what's going on. Two people. Wait. Three people, okay. He is on those stairs. See his boat. What was that? Okay. Thankfully the trap slowed him down. Monroe's face after he jumped. Instant res. Kill again. Nice, shotgun. Whoa, what the fuck? Dead. How did that nade not kill me? That's crazy. Fucking nade actually hit me. Can I burn Monroe? Caught my trap. Is he resin? Oh! You got the res. But I still have you. We know Monroe's died a few times. Do have a flash. It's fished. Oh, but where's he throwing that? I can't risk it. I don't know where he's throwing that. Oh, you arse. It's not even a real fucking name. Up on the stairs. Another nade. Oh my days. Okay, there's a few people now. That's a bit awkward, isn't it? He can't shoot me, I can't shoot him. Coming across? I fell to his death. Let's go. Okay, Monroe loves those stairs. Hello. Every time I peek the right side, he's not there. Come on. Come back up the stairs. All nades. Even more. Oh, that one didn't fall to a death. That'd have been nice. No! He killed Monroe. Monroe is mine. Who's left? I've run out of seconds. There's another one dead. Be rude not to. Put some wire. He's right around this hay bale. No way. We just passed each other. What are the chances? Oh, fuck me. I can't see because of the smoke. Oh my days. Is there anyone else alive? Let's go. Who's red? So somebody's nearby. Come here, spider. Oh, they're closing in. The spider needs to die. I can't hear any footsteps. I don't know where they are. Alright, look, spider, come on. Please. Don't spit at me. Oh, I think I heard some footsteps north. Yes, there's one. Oh my days, how am I alive? Okay, one left. Is he upstairs? No, that's downstairs, right? Yeah. There he is. He's fucking looking at me. Got a shotgun. Got a good wiggle. And the fucking bear hat gave him away. That skin is not good for peeking upstairs. A few cheeky traps now. Got people all around me. Tad rude, and he just placed those traps. Some nades for good measure. And a flash. Okay, so it's more than one team. They're coming in. Whew. Fuck me, there's an aftermath in the game. Thank you. please, not the bees. Where's that aftermath gone? Whoa! Fucking jump scares. More nades. More nades. How many throwballs have you got? Jesus. Are you kidding me? They got a res inside. One more from this team. Oh, let's go. Did the aftermath die? Oh, he did. GG. Is this a fight? Don't think anyone's on the boss. Oh yes, this is definitely a fight. There's one. Have they finished the fight now? Where are you going? No! I see you. Hey, two down. Come on, where are you? Show yourself. Oh, there you are. Let's go. And it's white. Gonna be a rat. Sorry, buddy. Didn't know you could have had a shotgun or something. Where are your friends? Someone's coming across. That scared the shit out of it. Behind the boxes? Nice. I don't hear anyone else. Just in case you're a solo. One's outside. Oh. Headshot, okay. Definitely all skill, not luck. Someone's still in there. The ice cream truck. these down just in case you want to push across. They've just got the res. Okay, boys, 3v1, and you've got the bounty. See if I'm going to take this before someone else picks it up. Yes. In the window. He's got the drill in. More traps. He would have survived that as well. He's got bleed on that thing. No, not the nades. Shit! No! Leave me alone, zombie. Get there. Fuck's sake. I can't go back up the ladder. There's a fire. One on the roof, one in the window. Oh, I'm whiffing. I'm panicking. Okay, that's the guy I killed on the balcony, I think. Nice shot. Nice shot again. That was closer. Holy. Okay. That's a explosive crossbow. Should be able to get up, though. He's got the res. Killed him again. Oh, I'm risking it peeking this again. Oh, fucking knew it. Okay. There's no way I get the res now, right? Oh, he resed his buddy again. Oh my god. Let's go. I think they're all dead. And I've got 50 HP left. One dead. There's another one. The other bounty's trying to squish me in the middle. Come up them ladders. Come on. Here we go. Is this guy solo? I didn't hear anyone else with him. He is a solo. You gonna res again? Oh, no way. He must have fell down. Can I see you out here? See you. Aren't you still over there? You want to jump in them? Yes, they are. No. No fucking way. Oh my days. What a fucking lantern. Not now, Mr. Boss. Please. I'm in trouble here. Poor guy's died so many times. Now he's got to be out of lives. There's one. Oh, how was that not a headshot? I wasn't planning on looking at your bottom. Dropped? Is he trying a necro? Might be going for the necro. Oh yes. He's rezzed again. Hello? Oh. No. No, I cannot. Excuse me? Headshot through the floor and the wall? Hopefully they don't think I'm solo. They might think I'm with this other guy. It was fucking one hell of a fanning headshot through the wall though. Come on, bugger off. Let me get my revenge. Scan. Sees nobody else is on scan. You go inside. Let's go. Now? I think it was just a duo. Let's go. Very quiet. Could be camping in this building. Sneaky person trying to camp this window. Now, is that from Bounty Team? Or is that a different team? It's so quiet. Okay, now they move about, they've got Bounty. Coming for the res? Nice name. They had three sets of footsteps. This is a different team. sure if you fell down. Your jewel is... I'm scared. Oh! The Dukes! Woohoo, let's go! One down. You alone? Okay, I fell down. Is that fighting? No way they got the res. In the field? What a headshot. Wow. It was nuts. Oh, this is why I saved the banish. Quickly slurp this before they get it. In my traps. Dead to my traps. One's inside and one's on the outside of the wall. Fatigued. Nice, one left. No, it's the flick. Right behind that fucking tree. A sneaky of my own. Oh, reviving? Should have gone round a bit more. Shot in the face. Never mind. Right, there were shots at these guys earlier, so should be another team here. Just get the bounty and have a look. Way out there. Okay, so that one guy picked up the bounty and buggered off. Which is weird. And left one guy behind. He's dead. These two were definitely together. They were on scan right next to each other. Just in case. He's coming back. Wait, there's two of them? Ooh, fire ammo. Alright, I reckon he took the bounty to res his friend that he was in a fight with earlier who got burnt out or something like that. If that's the case, he should be one shot. Gotta try and protect this res just in case I try and grab this guy. Can I jump up here? Nope. How did that miss? What? That's the guy who was one shot. And this dude's on the roof. Oh! Fuck, he's right there. And now I'm on fire. No way. No. It was a choke bomb. We do have a flash. Nothing. Oh, oh my days. What a flick. I think that's it. GG. Oh, the other bounty's coming. Pretty close. Two. Crossing in the water. Only a TIG. You're in bleeding. Another one crossing in the water. Holy moly. What a fucking headshot. Fucking scared me. My face exploded. Okay, let's do this. Minus 25 HP. Oh no. Could have done with that flick. Wait, there's three of them. Yes. Enjoy my traps. There's another one at the window. The bees. Damn bees, leave me alone. That's what I think about your bees. Last one's over there. Wait, more bees? Where the hell did you come from? And he instantly rezzed. Why? You put out the poison with your choke bomb, but I still like concertina there. Someone drop down. Let's go. Right, one left and she's died once. I hear your muddy footsteps. Nice. Starting a fire downstairs? Are they all on the far side? More fire. Someone's coming with a poison crossbow. Didn't think he was that close. Damn. He had the drilling. A poison crossbow, what a lad. Are they burning people over there? Definitely two sets of footsteps. There's one. Oh my gosh, she looked right at me. The other one sounded as if they were over there. Nothing on the flash. What? Footsteps over there. What the f- Shut the fucking lantern. This guy's got a fetish for lanterns. Fanning headshot. We'll set the dogs off in front of me. There's one. Fuck. I think I just hit his shoulder. Well, no, they know about me. One's on my left. Oh, wait. Where are you going? Pushing up top? Fuck. No! Did you drop down? Yeah, I think she dropped. What the hell are you leeches doing over here? Just gone out of range of the clue. Bet they're gonna get that res. Oh, fuck. Tig. Can't see. Rotate, I think. You still up there? Who's going nuts? They definitely got the res, so there's three of them. I think he's still above me. He's got to be. In the bush! Nice shot. Where did you shoot me from? We've got another bushwookie. Wait. She got the res. Are you also in the bush? This third's just invisible. I hear footsteps though. She's rezzed again. There's one. Okay, one left. There he is. He's died twice now, so I'm going to push. Push, push, push. They all dead. There were shots over there. They're still over there? Give us some ammo. And the chappie up here had medium ammo. Okay, boss is golden, but there were shots at Sweet Bell. I walked into my own bear trap, yes. Still fighting over there, let's go. Well, the shooting is conveniently stopped. Where the hell is everybody? Hey, Clue's going nuts. Someone's throwing grenades. Slap a few cheeky traps down. I see someone. I think they saw me. You gonna peek? Or is another one over there? Nice shot. Okay, one down. This is dangerous. Keep peeking this. I can't stop the res. Wait, he's just pushing me? Oh, there must be three of them. My traps? Died to my traps. But nice. This must be the other team. There you are. Did she get the riz? I'd imagine she did. Yes, she did. No! Nearly out of ammo. No way, they died in the same position. GG, guys.